You might be thinking, why should I invest the extra effort to create a film with photographs and music when I can just look at all of these memories individually? I believe that everything depends on presentation. Although it can be enjoyable to revisit certain memories, wouldn't you rather watch a 10-minute slideshow of your most recent trip? Keep the audience in mind as well. In contrast to snatches here and there, your family members and your friends will appreciate seeing everything in context. We choose to watch movies rather than endless hours of uncut material because of this, am I correct? Additionally, it explains why an Oscar is presented year for best editing. Slideshows can be quickly made and shared with loved ones as projects always come first. If you would like to create with your photos something like what you already see in this video in only 5 minutes, please follow me. Hi to all of you, this is the channel of YouTube BEST-O-MANIA, that every week we upload some video, mainly from the world of software, internet, and computer. If you are not already a subscriber of this channel, please do it, and click on the bell. A very interesting software that can do great job so that to create a slideshow with your photos is called Slideshow 3D, and you can use it if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, or 11 edition. Below on my comments, you will see the link of the website that you can download this tool. The first thing that you have to do is to click here on the green button if you want to try this program, or to click here on the orange button so that to choose the payments, and you will have the full packet. After the installation of the program, you will see this interface of the Slideshow 3D. There are three different choices: the new project, and from here you will create a completely new slideshow, the choice slideshow in 5 minutes, that from here you will use many ready-made templates, and the choice open project, if previously created any project. Our major issue on this video is to see the slideshow in 5 minutes, so we have to click here. Your next step is to select a template. You can either browse them all at once, or by category, all-purpose, celebrations, classic themes, family and kids, love and wedding, modern style, travel and vacation, and various themes. Select a template that goes with the overall theme of your slideshow. Before you choose one, you can preview them by clicking below of any template. For example, if you choose this, you can see the preview. Click Next once you have chosen your choice. Drag and drop your preferred number of images and videos to this section to add them to the timeline. If you want to make a coherent story, arrange them randomly or in a certain order. So, now it's time to choose your photos. You can do this by clicking twice in this area, or you can add any photo from here, or you can click here, so that to add a whole folder with photos.
Don't forget comment, like and subscribe.
For example, I want a whole file with photos, so I will choose to add folder. After this click, from my computer I'm searching the file with winter images. Okay, I found it. And these are my photos, and after that, just click on the button next. From here, we have to add background music, and there are two choices. We have to click here if we want to choose any song of the music library of the program, and the truth is that there are many songs. Or, second choice is to click here and to choose any song from your computer. In my case, for example, I will choose a Christmas song from my music library. And just click the button done. After some seconds, you will see this. Now, we have to click on the button play, and let's enjoy the result. You could be asking yourself, what if I don't like something? like the order in which the photos were arranged. Can it be changed? You can, of course. This guided procedure is only the beginning. If you like how it turns out, that's fantastic. If not, you'll enter edit mode and be able to make whatever modifications you desire. Simply drag and drop images to reorder them. Click on the transition you want to change, then choose a new one. Change anything you'd like. And please, if you are not already subscriber of the channel, please do it and click on the bell. Thanks for watching, and until the next time, bye bye.